Hello everybody and welcome to another Darsky Little Place. This is basically a poor man's doom called Zero Tolerance. I never owned this game as when I was younger, but someone I know did, and I remember playing it, so I'm playing it again today. Zero Tolerance. I have a Zero Tolerance policy. Let's start this game. Oh no! We're all on fire! Help me! Planet Difference Corps. Homeworld date, some numbers. Little time, 22:30 hours. Location, crisis briefing in Session Craft. Codename, Zero Tolerance. Get ready, soldiers, for another glorious day in the Planet Defense Corps. You're about to do the job you're trained to do. You are the absolute toughest, meanest soldiers in the Corps. Now listen to the briefing.
There's still no contact with Planet Defense's orbital space station Europe 1. Here is a recording of the last received transmission. As you can see, the crew have been overcome by hostile aliens due to the exchange of small arms fire. The nuclear cooling has been damaged. Core breach caused by overheating will occur within hours.
Yes, and? What do you want me to do?
Your mission is to infiltrate the station and gain control of Europe 1 by eliminating all enemy aliens. Good luck.
Okay, soldiers. You had the briefing and you know the routine. You're here. We're here and we're going to kick some ass.
We didn't say ass, but...
Hit them hard. Hit them fast. I will clean elimination of all targets. Let's go.
So, who have we got? We've got a marksman. I press down and it goes up. I don't understand. We've got electronics man, we've got combat, medical, we don't want combination, mark. Let's go for marksman, because apparently she has high accurate marksmanship, so apparently that will help me shoot, my god, this is really the tiniest screen ever. Let's just stick to the shotgun because I seem to have more money and I'm assuming B's now going to be fire because I pressed A.
Hello? Anybody there? Anybody want to die? Hello?
Someone there? Hello?
Die, you horrible scum!
Hello? I can see you on the map. I'm cheating and having by using a map. So by using radar. Die! I am killing all of you bastards. Handgun collected. Let's go to the handgun. I've got more ammo for that one. Handgun collected.
Handgun collected.
Well, that's this room done. Shotgun collected. Okay, I did have more shotgun. Handgun bullets, but now they go. No, we want you to have the shotgun these days.
What's in here?
What did you not shoot? Go away! Oh, shot him in the back. That's not the nice thing to do. That's not the honourable thing to do, really, is it? Shoot a guy in the back. You wouldn't hit a guy with glasses. Well, I would hit a guy with his glasses. Hello? That's nice detail. Nice bit of blood splatter on the wall. It's what you want to see first thing in the morning, because that's this. Because I'm recording this in the early hours of the morning. By early hours, I mean like 10:15. That's early for me. Shut up. Oh no, it's a big room! And they're dead.
Kill them all!
Like how they just suddenly appear on the radar. It's just like, oh yeah, we're here now. Handgun collected. Handgun
collected. Hello?
I am causing genocide. Kill all the alien race which look surprisingly like humans and bleed just like humans. I don't think they're aliens at all. I think it's all a ruse to go and kill some all these people. Well, shot. See, both the handgun and the shotgun just kill things in one. They're all just one shot. See? Ow. Oh my god, he hit me! You bastard! Handgun collected. Ah! Let's go back to the shotgun now, bitches. You made me pull my wrapper! Ah! I don't enjoy this. I don't enjoy killing loads of people. Hello? Hello? I'm here to kill you all! That was a warning shot. How? You clearly didn't take my warning seriously. Because I am your father. I'm sure like a shotgun hasn't actually got this kind of range in real life. I'm sure like the shotgun's meant to be like the best like close-up weapon. Well, that's if Resident Evil has taught me anything, which it has. It's taught me that you are almost a Jill sandwich. So basically, to make jokes after a life and death situation has just occurred and someone's almost died. Oh, we're gonna make it to level 2, which is that way. I haven't already played this once or twice because of recording failure. Damn you, recording failure! Hey, you bastard! You horrible creature. Oh my god, there's loads of them right there. See, at least they come back and, you know, walk right in front so you can, just go kill them all. See, they just walk right into your, right in front of your blast. Thank you. Shut up, woman! I do what I want! I'm an independent woman! I depend on me! Girl, I need to get down like that! Charlie, how'd your asses get down like that? Charlie, how'd your asses get down like that? Charlie, how'd your asses get down like that? I've never managed to get past this next level, so we'll see how it goes. Left is best, right for a fight. Let's go left where the air go west. Die, die, die! Handgun collected. Let's use the handgun then. Because we've got, apparently, a shit ton of them. No, not the fists. I pressed the wrong button. Yeah, I kind of played a game the other day. And it was Zany Golf. And it's managed to break my... Holy crap. Okay, I usually get further than that, but I kind of got pushed into the room. Well, instead of using a continue this time, I'm going to say goodbye, and if you want to leave a comment and a like, that would be brilliant, and if you want to subscribe, that would be even better. And show your friends, they'll like it, don't worry. And until next time, folks, ta-ta!